So last year, Masipag won a landmark case in the Court of Appeals, together with Greenpeace and other groups, in stopping all the field trials of BT eggplant, no? And thereby stopping the commercialization indefinitely. So that was really a big victory for us. However, the Philippines is a playground of GM companies. Maybe you know that. And there are 48 transformation events that have been approved for commercialization as food and feed. The biggest imminent threat now is the commercialization of golden rice, a Trojan horse that carries 70 patents and will irreversibly affect the food chain and agriculture as we know it. The fight against golden rice is a fight for food sovereignty, a fight for the survival of small farmers and our communities. No? With golden rice, we cannot freeze like the ants in yesterday, no? Can you just say, oh, there are the wasps, so we can freeze? We don't want to give the wasps, such as Monsanto and Syngenta, we don't want to give them the windows of opportunities. No? We want to carry on the struggle everywhere. In practice, the farmers are at the front line of the fight against GMOs. No? So as a last message, I hope that in our conference, we are talking, since we are talking about relationships, about networking, we would be able to reach out and create new networks, new relationships. Because the message of this conference is true, that we are all interconnected. And what affects one affects the other. We may be on the other side of the world, and we may be small, poor farmers, but if golden rice is pushed through, if they succeed in commercializing golden rice, that will be the beginning of the change, the irreversible change, radical change in our entire food system of the planet. Let us not allow the corporations to control our rice and our agriculture. Yeah. And I appeal to you, please help the poor farmers in the Philippines and the rest of the poor countries in Asia. Please help us to defend our rice and our life, to take up the golden rice issue here in Europe, in your own countries, in your organizations, and with your governments. Thank you.